हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग। वंस अगेन वेलकम बैक टू अवर ऑनलाइन टीचिंग ऑफ सेंट थॉमस स्कूल मोवा। माई सेल्फ निमिषा मेहता। हियर वी स्टार्ट इन अवर ग्रामर सब्जेक्ट रिवीजन। वी हैव स्टार्टेड इन अवर प्रीवियस लेक्चर चैप्टर 9 पास्ट टेंस। इन दैट चैप्टर न्यू टॉपिक इज पास्ट परफेक्ट टेंस। वी यूज द पास्ट परफेक्ट टेंस टू टॉक अबाउट ए पास्ट एक्शन दैट टुक प्लेस before another past action. Already action started before another past action. It is formed by combining the helping verb had with the past participle of the main verb. Do you know have has past tense form had? So in this past perfect tense we use helping verb to be verb form had plus verb past participle form V3. Do you know V1, V2, V3? V1 means best form of the verb, V2 means past tense form, V3 means past participle form. Okay, while the past perfect shows the earlier of two past actions, the later past action is expressed using the simple past. Before I reached the garden, Natasha had already watered the plants. Both the action took place in past. Here they given table. I, we, you, see, he, it, they, Rahul means singular name and plural. Both we use the helping verb as had and past participle of the main verb, action verb. Do you know? Here exercise E, filling the blanks using the past perfect forms of the verbs given in brackets. Surbhi had just entered the house when the phone rang. When the three bears returned, they realized Goldilocks had slept on all their beds. Manish had just eaten his lunch when we asked him to join us. He already finished his lunch. Okay. When Suman woke up, the sun had already risen. Isa had not read Black Beauty until she joined the library. Isa had not read. Here, next exercise, fill in the blanks using the simple past or past perfect forms of the verbs. Geeta had forgotten to return my notebook, so she called me up to apologize. Tarun wanted to complete the work as soon as possible. Silpa missed her friend who had gone abroad. Tanya received an award because she had scored the highest marks in the test. I had completed my work earlier, so I was not worried. Do you know to be verb form was? Here, join the sentences using the words given in brackets. One of the verbs in each sentence must be in the past perfect tense. So here, the burglar escaped, then the police arrived. We use here when to combine to join the sentence. The burglar had escaped when the police arrived. The firemen had fought the fire for 4 hours before they brought it under control. The flooded river had washed away their houses, so they became homeless. Dr. Soni just had reached home when the telephone rang. Dr. Soni checked the caller ID and found that the call had come from the hospital. They had admitted a patient with serious injuries, so he went back to the hospital. I hope you understand the revision of past perfect tense. Okay, do more and more revision. Stay home, stay safe. Thank you.